This life of serving God is not, you know, we're all going to just suffer like crazy and find meaning in our suffering and stay locked up in our suffering like we're in a palliative care, waiting to be rescued into heaven, which is the only real place of beauty. John 10:10 says, the thief comes to steal, kill, and destroy. But Jesus, I have come that you might have life, that you might have it more abundantly. In the Greek, it means superior in quality, innumerable in quantity. Now, this word Zoe in the Greek is not the life of human life. It's God's life in a human body, God's life in a human family, God's life in a human marriage, God's life in the generations of your family. There is a way for you and I to believe and understand that what Jesus did on the cross, from the cross to the throne, that it says in Romans chapter 6 that when he died on the cross, we died with him. That when he was buried, we were buried with him. That's why when we get baptized, we're remembering that we're burying the old man. When he arose again, we arose with him. When he ascended to the right hand of the Father, where he now sits, and the Bible says in Ephesians chapter 1, all authority is given to him, not just on the planet, but in the universe. He's the head, we're the body, and we are seated with him. All of these in hims are a revelation that you need. That way, when you go to pray for something, you need to know, is it God's will? Yes, it is, because it is in, from the cross to the throne. Jesus exchanged to me his righteousness. So do I qualify for a miracle? Yes. Why? Because I'm so good? No, because of the exchange that took place. He took my sin. I got his righteousness. Can I pray for healing and believe it's his will? Yes, because he became sickness. Psalms, you know, it says in Psalms, or Isaiah 53, and repeatedly in the New Testament, he took sickness and disease. And the curse of the law, he has freed us from. So is it his will? Every time, all the time. So let's learn to believe this. And as you do, your faith begins to be rooted in something more than just, I think. No, you need to know.